Hi, Jimmy. What up, Jake? Damon, what's going on, brother? Should I say Damon and company? A Tram, aka 619. Rutcast ready, man. Y'all are ready, dude. Sorry about the delay, guys. Sometimes people just, they don't look at their phones, unfortunately, and spots open up. Luckily, I had a backup on deck. Oh, there he is. That's our backup. It's Jadakiss. Poppy Enzo. That's right, that's me. All right, we're gonna start the random here in a couple of minutes. Damon just posted a picture of the whole family watching the break. Let's go. What's up, Eric? Yes, Jimmy, Saturday is the long nights of breaks. Gonna be so much going on tonight. I wouldn't have it any other way. Yep, just getting started, dude. This is the tip off for the night, dude. We got a bunch going on over in Poppy on stream tonight. It's gonna be crazy. Oh, hold on. The unpaid has awoken. That he paid me this morning. Hold, please. All right, we're good, we're good. Classic mix-up. The guy actually did pay this morning, and I am a joker. How about that? You just change this here. All right.
Cool.
Someone must be at the door. No, Jimmy, we haven't started opening boxes yet. The person comes to my door when I'm in the middle of box number two. All right. Well, now that's settled. Let's do a little bit of randomizing, and then I'll give you guys some time to trade in the Twitter chat. Make sure I got the names right. I do. All right, let's get into it. There's the main camera. We have our boxes. Oh, how'd those chips get up there, Papa? Little Papillon chip, little Enzo chip. We got 2019 Bowman Best and 2020 Bowman Best. Each box has four autos. Each box has two mini boxes, okay? Two mini boxes per master box, two autos per mini box. There we go. Eight total. I'm good at math. So before we rip, obviously we need to do our random. Here are the list of participants this evening. We got Jack coming through with four spots, Jimmy with two, Rutcap with two, Walker, Eric with one, Caleb with two, 619 with two, Jeff with one, Ivy with one, Pepe with two, Ryan with three, Jake with three, Thadge with one, Damon with one, Amor with one, Steamer with two, and Mellow Jim with two spots. So the way we're going to do this is we're going to random the names first. Okay, we'll roll a dice for each random, then we'll random the teams. If the dice roll is under five, we will re-roll it. Okay. Best of luck, everyone. First dice roll is a nine. We're going to run the names nine times. All right, and nine. We got Mello down to Jack. And let's roll it again for the teams. We have 10, 6 and 4. Is 10. Best of luck, everyone. And triple check. 10. We have Angels down to the White Sox. All right, I'm going to post this in here. And we're going to sort by name. We got 619 with Mets and Indians, Amor with the Rays, Caleb with the Orioles and Nationals, Damon with the Blue Jays. How about that? Ivy with the Padres, Jack with the Mariners, Rangers, Pirates, and White Sox, Jake with the Cubs, Royals, and Athletics, Jefferson with the Phillies, Jimmy with the Red Sox, as always, and the Tigers, Jim with the Angels, Rockies, Pepe, Dodgers, Braves, Eric with the Marlins, Rutcap, D-backs, Cardinals, Ryan with the Twins, Astros, Reds, Sag with the Brewers, Steamer with Giants, and Yankees. All right, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to keep this going live, and I'm going to drop the list of teams into the Twitter chat. I'm going to give you guys about, say, let's call it like 10 to 15.
Yo, did I hear Jefferson's in this?
Can't confirm nor deny that. All right, guys, so we're going to report
for pre-gaming.
Yeah, exactly. It's pre-gaming. All right, guys, we're going to mute the chat here, and I'll leave this up and update it as you guys trade in the Twitter chat. And, yeah, dude, let's pull some fire in like 15 minutes. Be right back.
it's normally a $30 fee, but because I got the friends and family discount.
All right, guys, we are back live, getting ready to roll. Like, no traction on trades tonight. That's all right. That's okay. It's kind of weird. It's a 2019 and a 2020, so, like, you got to think about two checklists and keep that in mind. It's a little different. We're going to let it slide. Hold on. There might be one trade coming through. I'm checking.
So,
yes, sir.
I'm actually gonna dip out real quick. I'll explain later.
Okay, no worries, dude. We'll see you in a bit.
All right.
All right. I'm seeing like one possible trade. I'm just making sure that that's not gonna happen, and then we're gonna get started here. Thank you guys for your patience. Yes, the screen is still a spreadsheet, Ivy. Not frozen. All right, we're just going to get started. If y'all work out a trade, just let me know and I'll switch it after. You just let me know. Let me get the teams on the screen. And bam. There we go. There are your teams, everybody. Just make sure we got the right setup there. And let's rip some fire, dude. Excited. I haven't done Bowman's Best in been a while, dude. About a month. I kind of ran a lot of it, and then it was just kind of the traction was petering out a little bit. I was like, you know, we'll go back to it when the time is right. And you know what? The time was right for this weekend. All right, and remember, I don't know if you guys saw this on my post. Every single one of you guys is going to be taking home an Enzo Sports Card Poker Chip. That will be in your break package. There is I'm going to be doing them obviously throughout coming weeks and stuff, but for this first weekend, I just got them. I wanted to make sure that I took care of everybody who joined this weekend. All right, let's get started, man. I'm going to open up both boxes and just get all the packs out. It makes my life a little easier. Hope you guys are all having a good Saturday. I know I am. Today was kind of hectic. I was out looking at houses. I was filling breaks. It was a very involved Saturday for me. Try to keep my weekends very minimal. You know what I mean. By minimal, I mean just sitting in my computer watching breaks. Am I right? No worries, though. We are here breaking, which is what I love to do, man. Thank you guys for the quick fill on this one. I kind of half filled it last night, and I was like, you know what? I woke up early. I'm like, let me just throw it up. Maybe we'll get a little morning traction, and we did. It was great. All right, so each mini box has two autos, which means each master box has four total autos. Like the mat, Jeff? Reported for giving me a compliment. How about that? I know we said we weren't going to do that, but I couldn't help support you. Yeah, we're doing the same thing we did last night, Rut. We're gonna alternate. We're gonna do one mini of 2019 and then one mini of 2020, back and forth. And you know what they say, guys. I'm Groot. Real quick, also wanted to give a little birthday shout out. We've got a newcomer here, the Enzo Sports Card family. We got my boy Jack celebrating his 16th birthday. His parents actually bought him into this break, which I thought was really cool. I hope we pull him some birthday fire. Also heard he's a pretty decent ball player. Maybe I PC his Bowman draft cards in the future. Let's do it. Oh, and Jack, I hope you're paying attention, my good sir. Me and your dad worked out a deal where you're getting this sent with your stuff, a little Bo Bichette Bowman rookie card PSA 9, brother. Enjoy that. All right. We got our mini boxes here. We're going to start with 2020, and then we'll go down to 2019. And then we'll finish with 2020. How about that? So let's do this. Let's move this over here. Shuffle that. Do this. Carry the two. Let's get into it, boys. All right. Let's do our first auto guess. Everybody, go ahead and drop your auto guesses in the chat. And whoever guesses it right will get $10 in break credit. And if you guess, if it's numbered and you guess the out of number, I'll give you another 10. How about that? All right, let's get into it. Jesus Luzardo, Nate Pearson, Joey Votto, Bryce Jarvis for the D-backs, and a Starling Marte refractor for the Marlins. There we go, Andrew. A Kierstad out of 99. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, you're welcome, Jack. Happy to do it, bro. Thanks for coming through and getting the whole family involved. Ooh, we might have a little negative die cut in here. We got a Patrick Bailey for the Giants. Anthony H to the Rizzo for the Cubbies. There it is. Franchise 2020 negative. That is a Pete Alonso, the polar bear. Unfortunately, it does have a nice thick top signature print line through it, but that will be going to, let me sort my teams here. That's going to 619, who held off on the trade offers. This is our first auto. Everson Pereira going to the Yankees spot. That's going to Steamer, followed by a Xander Bogaerts.
Okay.
Yes, that is Damon's son. These are short print. These are usually just silver. That's the negative variation. First auto, Everson Pereira. All right, well, guess your second auto guess. We're going to do an auto guess for each auto. So these next ones will just be $5 break credit. Go ahead and throw it out. Throw out your guesses. Boom, out of 250. Okay. I appreciate that, Jimmy. Ooh, okay. Multiple color in here. Bobby Bradley for the Indians. Aquino for the Reds. We have a Yoshi Tsugo for the Rays. That's the Decade's Best insert. Those are so cool. Oh, look at that. How about that, boys? Jim taking home the Atomic Mike Trout. That's a good one. And a Shun Yamaguchi for the Blue Jays. Yeah, the Decade's Best are my favorite insert in this product. There's no question about it. I've yet to pull an auto. I know they exist. And I know that because Rutcap has been viciously seeking a Lou Bob Decade's Best auto. Who's got Angels? That is going to Jim, man. Jim Mello. Hello, Jim. Comic, Refractor, Mike Trout. That's hot. So far, so good with this box. Yeah, Aquino was hot. Dude, you guys saw that Aquino variation auto we pulled last night? It was out of 25. Okay. Adbert Alzolay for the Cubbies. There's a Trent Grisham for Slam Diego. Max Meyer. Patrick Bailey for the Giants. And an Emerson Hancock refractor. I was just making sure that Bailey wasn't numbered or anything. It's been a while, dude. It's been a while since I broke best. I got to get back into the swing of things here. Emerson Hancock. All right, we got two packs left. I think this is the auto, actually. Two packs left in the first mini box. We got three more mini boxes to go. Two 2019 mini boxes and a 2020 mini box. Okay. Andrew Vaughn. Austin Hendrick. Oh, no. He found us, boys. How does he do this every time? Jordan Yamamoto, purple refractor out of 150. That's going to Eric. Brian Hayes, franchise 2020, and a Justin Foscue going to the Rangers refractor. Okay. Yamamoto found us again, boys. Thanks for reminding me. Hey, dude. If you get the Marlins, man, keep them. Because you will get a Yamamoto. Am I right? But you know what? I'm okay with getting the Yamamoto color if it means we don't have to get a Yamamoto auto. Maybe perhaps we get something like a Torque auto. You know, maybe. Sorry, Rhett. I'm sorry. All right, Nico Orner, Ed Howard for the Cubbies, power producers Eugenio Suarez. Our next auto is a franchise favorites, Jesus Luzardo out of 250 going to Jake, followed by a Zach Veen refractor for the Rockies going to Jim. Anybody guess Luzardo? Jake said Yamamoto, and then he got the Luzardo auto. Illuminati confirmed. That's nice, dude. That's very nice. That is a good one. Look, I know we always joke. We're like, oh, pitcher autos. Jesus Luzardo, not bad. Was that a $300 card, Rhett? I'm sorry, dude. But to be fair, you did say you were like, I'm probably going to give up a sick Aquino. All right, guys, let's get into 2019. This is my first time doing 2019 best. I want to see some Tatis, bro. I want to see the Tatis. All right, we got Nolan Gorman, Keone Cavaco. There's a Pete Alonso power producers. Those look really sick. My Lord. That's a rookie card, Alonso, because it's 2019. I think this is our first auto. It's backwards. Okay. Let me do this then. Let's get this Yoan Moncada out of the way. That's going to the White Sox, our refractor. There's our Pete. And our auto is Seth Beer for the Astros. That's going to Ryan. Seth Beer. Okay, that's not numbered or anything. Still cool, man. Still a Pete Alonso rookie card. Calling a Wander. All right, yeah, start guessing the next auto. I think we got three more. We have five more. So plenty of, you have to guess it though every time I say it. So got to be a new guess or you just stick with the same one. Jefferson said, boom. Jefferson, if you hit the auto guess, I'm reporting you. Tatis, oh, please. Lord have mercy if we hit a Tatis auto. Who's got the Padres? Oh, Ivy would be stoked. I'd be his favorite breaker. Josh Bell. Griffin Canning. There's a tear in my beer. Michael Capek for the White Sox. There's an Eloy Jimenez future. I love how they like cover the like the words. And then a Carter Kaiboom rookie card refractor. Future Foundations die cut. Eloy Jimenez. I'm going to top load this because this just is begging to get, you know, bent. Nolan Gorman blue. You're liking the blue tonight, Rut. You're feeling the blue auto? Okay. Yes, I would be. Would be stoked about a Tatis auto. All right, we got Paul DeJong, Anthony H to the Rizzo. There's a Keston, one of the Brewers. Nice. There's a franchise favorites, Juan Soto, going to the Nationals. And a Jeff McNeil refractor for the Mets. A little Soto action. Okay. Tell you what, man. These cards don't go for a lot per se. Like, you know. But I just love it, man. The checklist is short. You get a lot of fire. You get a lot of color. A lot of refractors. A lot of autos. The people's product, all right? Looks like we might have an atomic here. Everybody pay attention. Will Wilson. Sixto Sanchez. Oh, let's go. An atomic Riley Green going to Jimmy with the Tigers. Oh, this is our next auto here. So we're going to go to Hunter Bishop for the Giants. Refractor. There's our beautiful Riley Green. And our auto is Luis Gill. Refractor auto going to the Yankees. The Yankees with another auto. Okay. All right. Yankees got two autos right now. And that's going to Steamer. That's sick. Hey, if you guys are looking for more baseball, I am running one more break this weekend. I'm going to either run it tonight, probably tomorrow. It's going to be a box of 2019 Chrome and a box of 2020 Chrome. Pricing is a little bit cheaper than this. And the great news is if you're in this break, you get $3 off your total because you have a stack. All right. Looks like we've got another atomic here. Interesting. Justin Verlander, Cody Bellinger. Oh, here we go. A little blue Charlie Blackman. Out of 150, that's going to Jim with the Rockies. And we have an atomic Cody Bellinger. That's going to Pepe, followed by a Mackenzie Gore refractor. All right, dude. Nice little pack. A little color, got a little atomic. Yeah, it is silly how cheap these cards are. I mean, they're... I mean, that being said, you pull a really good auto. You pull a Tatis auto, it's, you know, still a big deal. But the mid-range stuff just kind of gets pushed down. All right. Last pack of our 2019 mini box. Start guessing your auto guesses for the next set, which is going to be the 2020 Bowman's Best. We have a Christian Yelich, Abreg, Kershaw, Victor Mesa for the Marlins, and a Jared Kelenic for the Mariners. Going to Eric. Nice. Tatis. All right, Ivy. Speak it into existence, my man. All right, let's do it. 2020. Come on. We're only halfway through, guys. We got plenty of time. Dylan Carlson, Royce Lewis, Starling Marte. There's a Jesus Luzardo franchise favorites base. And a Trey Mancini for the Orioles. Oh, wow, Andrew. Okay. I see you, dude. Really got in your bag on that one. That Carlson is money right now? I bet. This is our auto here. All right, first auto, look alive. Chris Bryant, refractor. Shohei Ohtani. Xander Bogaerts. Shun Yamaguchi. And our first auto is a pirate. That is going to Jack. And it is a Brian Reynolds auto base for the Buccos. Going to our first timer, Jack. Yes, we're doing rolling auto guess. So go ahead and drop your next one. Drop the next one. It's going to be a 2020. All right. First auto out of the way here. We got three autos left. We have one in 2020 and one in 2019. Okay. Garrett Cole. Emerson Hancock. Hey, let's go. Bo Bichette. Blue refractor out of 150. Going to Damon with the Blue Jays. Got a Gavin Lux franchise 2020 and a JD Martinez refractor right behind him. How about that, boys? A little team color Bo Bichette action. That's what we like to see. A little team color match of a hot rookie. That's what makes Bowman best. Simply the best. That is quite the card there. Dude, look at this hit pile over here. I got multiples in each stack. Like, it's too crazy, man. How'd you not have fun ripping this? But if you're going to splurge on a hobby box, there's worse ones. Jose Altuve, Justin Foscue, Zach Veen for the Rockies, Andrew Vaughn, franchise favorites, and a Kyle Lewis refractor for the Mariners. That's going to Jack. Nice. Getting the rookies out of the way here. And we're just missing, you know, there's a big rookie we haven't hit yet that I would like to see. I have pulled one of his autos before out of Bowman Best. And it was amazing. I think this is our auto. We're going to put that down right there where you guys can see it. The Skycam tonight brought to you by Intuit TurboTax, because Enzo Sports Cards stay into it. Not really a sponsor. They don't pay me at all. Pete Alonso, AJ Puck, Manny Machado. We have a Bo Bichette franchise 2020 to go with your, you know, your blue refractor, and a Nick York refractor for the Red Sox. Eric says some fire pulling tonight. These cards are super nice visually. Yes, they are. They're the best. I mean, you know, simply put, man, they look really cool. I think I've pulled Rutcap. What's my best hit out of this? I think I pulled that Nick Gonzalez. Was probably the best out of five. It was a red. All right, there's our Heston. He was hiding. He's here. Going to Caleb. Refractor. Yadier Molina. There's a Gavin Lux base rookie. Power producer is Nick Gonzalez. All right, let's go. Next auto. Oh, going to the Angels, going to Jim. It is a Reed Detmers. Okay. Reed Detmers refractor auto for the Angels. Angels have been kind of hot, dude. Reed Detmers. All right. That concludes 2020 Bowman's Best for the night. We have 2019 still left. One mini box. We got two autos. Go ahead and just drop your auto guess for the 2019. I'll take it for both autos. $5 break credit if you get it right. Okay, let's go. Best of luck. Best of luck. All right, we're starting off with an Acuna. Rowdy Tellez. There's an Adley Rutschman Power Producers. Jose Abreu. And I believe this is actually an auto, so we're going to wait. We're going to hold this right there. Want to save the autos for last. Jose Abreu Refractor. Bixto and Bo, I like it. Michael Chavis, Juan Soto, base. There's another Mike Trout. And another Riley Green franchise favorite. How about that? We're gonna rainbow it. And Freddie Freeman for the Braves. We'll say I'm not a fan of the franchise favorites look in 2019 as opposed to 2020, but I like the Power Producers for 2019 over 2020. Let's do it. Oh, Freddie Freeman base. Oh man, we got some color in here. That might be an auto too. You know, we're just gonna hold that pack too. There's some fire in there. Wanna rip straight fire to end the night, boys, you know? Really gotta get some flame going at the end. So far, so good. All right, we got John Means for the O's. PJ Abrams for the Dads. Nick Senzel for the Reds. Brett Beatty, franchise favorites for the Mets. And Riley Green refractor for the Tigers. Nice, dude. Jimmy's hitting with the Tigers right now. He didn't get any torque, but he's getting a lot of Riley. Brett Beatty. Look how happy he looks in this picture. Like, that's super suspect. I don't believe it. Looked like he just whiffed. All right. This is another auto and an atomic. But we will get to this last pack here, and then we're going to go through our three fire packs. Get those auto guesses in, dude. You can guess the first and the second. I'll take it for both. Oh, and there's an atomic in here. All right, dude. It's going to be a nice little finish, hopefully. Shea Langeliers. There he is. Fernando Tatis, rookie for Ivy. Trey Turner. Wow. Wait a second. We pulled this. But it was the 2020. Look at that. What are the odds, bro? We hit the 2020 Mike Trout Atomic and the 2019 in the same break. Got the boxes from different people. And then our refractor is a Ronald Acuna Jr. Wow, okay. All right. That was a nice little start to the last four packs here. This is getting a top load, dude. I know it's probably not worth too much, but you know what, dude? It's an Acuna. It's a refractor. And you know I'm top loading this Mike Trout, bro. That's... And this Tatis. I have to. The Tatis rookie card. Like, who would I be? You guys seen what his flagship goes for? It's crazy. It's crazy. Just a base on the Tatis, but take good care. Better safe than sorry with these shiny cards. All right, so we have auto, and color, maybe. So we're going to start with the color. first. We're going to go from the back. We have a Justice Sheffield for the Mariners. Refractor. Freddie Freeman. A Vlad Jr. rookie. Taylor Trammell, purple out of 250, going to Slam Diego. That's going to Ivy. And a Victor Mesa Jr., Future Foundations die cut. This one is actually, it looked blue. Thought it might have been numbered. Maybe that's just the team color. You know, we got to top load this, man. This, I want it to get creased. Man, we're going to have a bunch of hits to go through at the end of this break. Y'all just be ready for that. Taylor Trammell out of 250, purple refractor. We wish that would have been a Tatis, am I right? That'd have been nice. They always look like that. Cool. All right. We're going to go to this one because we got through most of the pack. Adley Rutschman. And our auto is Casey Mize out of 99. Green auto going to Jimmy with the Tigers. Still hitting. Still banging with the Tiger spot. All right, dude. Again, it's a pitcher. Not a bad one, though. Rookie right now. He's getting recognition. Cards are a little thicker, so they got to go in the 59-pointers. All right. Last pack, boys and girls. Best of luck. We're going to start with a Corbin Carroll refractor. Bryson Stott for the Phillies. Joey Gallo for the Rangers. We have a Victor Mesa Jr., Atomic franchise favorites. And our last card of the evening. Give it the last card, Mojo. Mize made the starting five, exactly. All right. Best of luck, everyone. And thank you guys so much for joining. A Nick Lodolo. Okay. Going to the Reds. That's going to Ryan. Lodolo is not bad. One of their better prospects. One of their better prospects. Okay. Yes, those maces are all for the Marlins. All right, give me a second. Let me just sleeve this last refractor. I sleeve all refractors just because they're so sensitive. And I apologize, it does take a little longer. As you can see, there's quite a bit that are sleeved, but got to make sure all your guys' cards are safe and sound. All right. Let's get through the hits of the break. It's going to be a lot of them. Look at that. A pretty thick pile. We're going to break it up. All right. We have Taylor Trammell, purple refractor out of 250. Reed Detmers, refractor auto for the Angels. Victor Mesa Jr., Future Foundations. Charlie Blackman, blue refractor out of 150 for the Rockies. Luis Gill, refractor for the Yankees, auto. Seth Beer, auto. Fernando Tatis, rookie. Cody Bellinger, atomic refractor. Jesus Luzardo, franchise favorites out of 250, auto. For the Athletics. Casey Mize, green refractor, auto. Out of 99. There's a Ronald Acuna Jr., refractor in the 2019 best. Also had a Future Foundations Eloy rookie for the White Sox. A Yamamoto out of 250, purple refractor for the Marlins. Riley Green, atomic franchise favorites. Bo Bichette, blue refractor out of 150. Ryan Reynolds, on-card auto base. Everson Pereira, on-card base. Nick Lodolo, base auto, and then how freaking cool was this, man? Two atomic Mike Trouts from both years. Odds got to be super low. I mean, I know the checklists are short, but like, what are the odds that we get the atomic in both? Thank you guys so much for the quick fill on this. Again, I do have that 2019 and 2020 Chrome. If you would like in on that, please go to my post, comment, take a spot. You do have a stack, so you get $3 off your total amount. And if you're wanting to do more than the three teams, I'm willing to deal. So hit me up. Thank you guys so much. Again, I'll be on Papillon stream tonight. If you want to come hang out, we're going to be breaking tons of football and football. So soccer and football. As always, guys, thank you for joining Enzo Sports Cards and Breaks, where you break like a boss. Happy birthday, Jack. Have a good night, brother.